So for this episode, we are going to be sculpting clay. And the way we're going to do that is we have a hat full of different objects. And Kodi is going to pick from the hat of objects.
Wow.
And then Kodi here and our special guest, Austin.
Hello.
Are going to make the same thing out of clay. So, and we're also doing two rounds. So Austin's gonna be blindfolded for the first round, and then Derek is gonna be blindfolded for the second round.
Yeah.
Let's get started.
Woohoo! Wait, blindfold.
There it goes.
Alright. Is that good?
Yep, that's good.
Can't see?
Nope.
Alright.
Alright, Kodi.
Woo!
Are you ready to pick from this special hat of objects?
Heck yeah!
All right, stick your hand in there, grab an object.
Ooh, nice.
What's it say?
A sea.
A snowman.
A snowman.
Okay. So.
I think I can roll three balls slightly smaller than the one before. You know, I think I can do this.
I don't know if we
all right.
Ooh. Come on.
So, is there enough? Okay, so this is gonna be a colorful snowman.
Okay. Light blue.
All right, so we got light blue.
Ooh.
And what other color?
Dark.
Dark what?
Dark blue.
Oh, so you want light blue, dark blue, and white?
White.
All right, okay.
Ooh.
Oh my goodness.
What colors do you want your snowman to be? It can't be any of those other colors. So.
It's gonna be green snowman.
Green?
Yup.
All right.
That's gonna be in our front, the eyes.
Again. Here, how about this? Why don't you just go through the pile and pick three?
Perfect.
Yeah. Piles up there. Okay. All right.
Yep.
All right.
Ooh, snowman.
Yeah, so now you can mesh it together so you can pick it up.
Ooh,
you want
yeah.
this one first?
Yeah.
So you can squeeze it.
Ooh.
And you can move it around.
Move it around.
Yeah, there you go.
Wow.
There we go, okay.
Ooh.
You're gonna make a snowman. You know what a snowman looks like, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Ooh. Keep rolling this one, dude.
Okay, there we go.
Whoa.
Nuts.
Here, get some more like circular motion. So here, put it in your hands.
Ooh.
Like circular.
Circular motion.
All right. No, I can
make a ball.
Ball.
Ooh. Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Here, now I want to kind of squish this side together because now it's like an oval.
Oh, wow. Oval. Ooh, yeah.
There you go. There you go. Roll your hands.
Ooh. So really right, I can tell.
It's like two bubble gum.
Ooh. Ooh, I'm looking at you roll.
Yeah, there we go. That's good. There we go.
Wow.
So, one of these circles has to be smaller for the head.
Wow. Small for the head.
So the base of the body is the biggest circle.
Biggest circle.
And then the middle part of the body is like medium sized, and then the head is super small.
Wow.
Okay.
All right.
So to make it fun, let's use one of these tools.
What the heck?
Let's try. You're gonna cut it right here. Take like this.
All right.
And you're gonna cut one of the clays. Because you wanna make it put pressure.
Whoa.
Put pressure.
Oh my gosh.
Pressure on it. Here, you can hold the clay with this hand.
Oh, there it goes.
Hold it.
I'm gonna hope that these are different colors for the arms.
Kind of make the clay smaller.
Wow.
You gotta cut it.
Oh, look at that. Look, we cut
it. Take it apart.
Ooh,
just
nice.
Connect that.
Ooh.
And you go this part, and you take that part apart.
Wow.
It's about the same way.
Dang.
Let's
look
see.
At that.
Let's do
that as a comparison. Ooh, nice.
Right. You grab this part.
That's all I'm willing
to do. I'll grab this part.
Oh my goodness.
You ready? I'm gonna pull it.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. So now this part.
This part.
This is gonna be.
Ooh.
Let's make this the middle part.
Middle part.
So you wanna make it more round?
Oh,
yeah.
Dude, I just realized something. His arms are gonna look so weird.
We're gonna round it out some more.
Round it out.
Round it out.
Okay.
All right, all right.
Woo!
Yeah.
Okay.
Right. Dang.
This looks like a Neapolitan snowman.
All right.
Okay, now.
So now, out of these two, Kodi, you gotta pick which one you want to be the base of the body.
I need the buttons.
So which ball, which of these two balls over here, do you want to be the base?
The base?
So this will be the bottom of the body.
The bottom?
Of the snowman.
The bottom.
You want this one?
Yes.
Okay, so now you have this, right? And you have the medium part of the body.
I'm gonna get these all straight.
Where's the medium part?
I'm gonna get these all lined up.
The medium.
No, this is the big part. This is the medium.
There's a medium.
So you're gonna put the medium on top of the big one.
Medium on top?
Okay. Yeah, there you go. Right. See that?
No, I see that.
See, now the body is coming together.
Okay, oh my gosh.
So now we gotta make the head for the snowman.
Head.
Now rip it.
Time for the eyeballs.
You're gonna rip a piece off.
Oh no!
Rip it.
Rip a piece off. Rip it. Yep, use your strength.
Okay.
Rip it real good.
Ooh.
Keep ripping.
Ooh.
Keep on pulling.
Ooh.
Oh,
oh my. I feel like his eyeballs are in the middle of his face, dude.
All right.
Oh.
Wow.
That was pretty good.
Good circular motion.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, that's good. That's good.
Oh, that's good.
Okay, now put it on top.
Wow.
Now you got your head.
Ooh.
Now you have your head for the snowman.
Oh my god.
So, Kodi, what else does a snowman need on his face?
All right. What about the cat nose, dude?
What does it need?
Oh, that's true.
A mouth.
Yeah, he needs a mouth. What else does he need?
A nose.
A nose, okay. What else?
Eyes.
Yes, he does need some eyes.
Like
okay, so here's
one,
an eyeball.
Eyeball.
That's an eyeball. Don't squish it too much.
Yeah, it goes.
Now I gotta get the
nice.
Now I gotta put the eyeball on the face.
Eyeball on the face. Wow.
That works. Okay.
Oh my gosh. Wow.
So you want the eyeball?
Eyeball.
Okay. Here, now I gotta put the second eyeball onto the snowman's head.
Second eyeball.
See? Oh, Brody. The nose.
There's a nose. There it goes. You got it. There it goes.
So, Kodi,
mm-hmm.
I'm going to show you on yourself.
So you
see, look.
Like,
see? See how it's like long? Yeah, you see, look. You feel it? Here, you can feel the tip of it.
The tip of it?
Or feel the tip of the nose.
Oh, my gosh.
Right. No, that's not right there is the tip.
There
see?
It is.
That's how you gotta place it on the snowman.
Place it on the snowman, huh?
Yeah, so grab it like that. Yeah, place it not long ways.
Alright.
Like,
take
this.
Off the,
like this.
Blindfold.
There you go.
Here, go, place it like that.
Place it.
There you go. I'll help you.
Ooh, there you go.
That was kind of
snowman.
Ooh, that was easy. Woo!
Austin's done, Kodi's done.
Yay!
Yeah. Okay. Now, masterful creation. We are going to show the results.
Alright.
The results!
Yeah, this kind of looks like a penguin.
It does
look like a penguin.
Alright, let's show Austin. I don't think he's seen it yet.
What? See the face.
He's squeezing.
Oh my god.
Dude.
Wait, let me see.
Whoa.
Oh my god, look at the smile. Alright, so now we're going to do round two.
Woo!
All right, Kodi, so pick from the hat of objects. What will we sculpt next?
Ooh.
Let's see it.
Let's see.
A butterfly.
Butterfly.
Did you hear that, Derek? Time to sculpt a butterfly.
Butterfly.
Yeah.
Butterfly.
All right.
Wow. All
right. So, Kodi, this is your body.
Body?
You feel it?
Oh, yeah. Ooh, I feel that.
Okay, so now for the butterfly, we gotta make the wings.
The wings.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Okay. All
right.
Wow, Derek's getting the tools out and everything.
Wow.
All right, Kodi. So,
I'm gonna make those
so do you want your wings to be orange or pink? Or we can do,
all right.
We can have two orange wings and two pink wings.
Whip it out the scalpel.
Right. So now we're gonna flatten it out.
Yes.
You're gonna squish it. Here, both hands. You're gonna squish it with your fingers.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Nope, you're just gonna squish it with your thumb and your hand like that. Yep.
What? Okay, what's this gonna be right here, Derek? Mm-hmm.
This is gonna be.
So now I'm gonna
the
make
wings.
It.
All right.
Ooh, nice.
So now we're gonna try to make a shape of a wing.
I don't even know what this is anymore.
Ooh, nice.
Roll it.
Roll, I can say it.
Ooh, nice.
Looks
butterfly. Keep on rolling.
Ooh, keep on rolling. Ooh. Oh my
goodness. What are you making right now?
Ooh, look at me go.
All right.
There you go. And here, you can try more putting your hand down like this and then go. There you go.
Oh my gosh.
There you go.
Ooh.
Oh, okay. That's good.
Got it. Ooh.
Tap in there a little bit.
Nice.
All right, so now we're going to move it with your fingers a little bit. You're going to push it.
Mush it. Ooh.
All right.
All right.
So now you're going to pick it up.
Pick it up. All right.
Okay, now you're going to put it onto the butterfly's body.
Oh my gosh.
Right here.
Ooh, nice.
There you go. Now you're gonna push it with your fingers against the body like that.
Oh, wow. Look at that.
Like that.
Ooh, look
there
at
you go.
There you go.
It's like I want to provide.
No, I gotta make one more week. So here, right? Playoffs.
Oh my goodness.
Pull some clay.
Oh my goodness.
Stays put.
Ooh. Nice.
Alright,
Cody,
so now put the
container
here, put the
antenna
in.
Ooh, nice.
See, the
antenna's
going.
Oh, yeah.
Alright.
Ooh. Oh my gosh. Dang.
Alright, so now do you want to put any like special design on the wings? Can you feel the wings?
Oh, yeah.
See, these are the wings.
These are the wings.
Yeah, I feel that.
Oh, yeah. Huh.
So now you want to make any like cool like dots or anything to put on it?
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Wow. Good
job. So you want to pick a random color?
Oh yeah.
You want to reach up here and pick a random color?
Oh my gosh.
You want that one?
Yeah.
All right. So let's see. Purple.
Purple.
Yeah, it's purple. You picked purple.
Oh my gosh.
And now you want to make some like cool little circles.
Oh my goodness.
Okay, now you're gonna put this on the other side of the wing.
Oh yeah.
Gotta find where the other wing is.
Oh my goodness. Ooh, there you go.
There you go.
Wow. Oh my gosh.
Ooh. Oh, look at that. There we go.
Ooh.
Added some detail to the butterfly's wings.
Oh my gosh.
Wow, there we go.
Oh my gosh.
Wow, that looks good.
Looks good, huh?
All right, time to show the results.
Woohoo!
All right.
All
right. Bring the two over.
Here we go. Woo.
Why are those Derek girls' legs?
Hey, Derek, I have one question.
What is it look like?
Where are the eyeballs, man?
He doesn't have eyeballs.
Did you do the bottom of the butterfly?
Hey, at least mine has legs, okay?
Yeah, well maybe this butterfly has legs on the bottom of it.
Alright. It looks like you got Fritos for legs.
Alright, let's do this real quick.
Onions.
Wow.
So that, and...
I did these pretty evenly though.
Yeah, those...
Even the wings are pretty.
Oh my gosh.
Nice color picking, dear. Very random, but nice. Works together.
Nice.
At least it's like color synchronized.
Yeah, right?
Yeah, well, look at Cody. He put cute designs on his.
Okay? Oh my gosh.
Well, you know, overall.
Wow.
I got the buttons pretty well lined up.
Wow, you did actually. So did he, though.
True.
But you get my five.
High five.
That was your first time sculpting clay.
Woohoo! Sculpting clay.
Yeah, how was that?
It was so awesome.
Yeah? Was it a little bit hard?
Yeah, it was easy. I really love sculpting clay. Thank you for tuning in for this episode of Kodi Tries.
Make sure to leave in the comments of what you want him to try next.
And make sure to like and subscribe also.
See you next time. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.